same. Lousy egg tech. You can't trust it. Surrender the energy crystal.
Or tell us where the hedgehog went. We're not picky.
We don't know where they are.
And wouldn't tell you if we did.
Spill it, punks, or we'll spill something else.
I got a better idea. How about you bums line up and kiss my bright red...
Another portal?
I know. No more vanishing into thin air. Let's just beat these guys to a pulp, and if you still think I'm a traitor, then you can screw my baloney.
Better late than never.
That's the spirit. Bedtime.
Get ready to give it everything you got.
Oh, I love this game.
Let's see what you're made of, Blue. Hit the jets.
It was annoying.
Enough games! Hand over the crystal, or we'll stick you in a hamster wheel and see how long you can keep the lights on before you drop.
Pace yourself, Dr. Babble.
And while we're at it, do tell about another world with another shard. That's what you're calling the energy crystal, aren't you? We're all ears.
Really? I mean, I'd say you're more jowls, but I honestly have no idea what you're talking about.
This should jog your memory.
Rusty Amy? Yes! Butt-kicking time!
Rusty Rose, I have returned to my original directive under the Chaos Council.
Oh, no butt-kicking.
I had zero intention of leaving you, and I got zipped into another world with another you fighting another battle! Where's Nine? I gotta pick his brain about this other shard I found.
Go.
You will talk, Cretan, or you will scream. Did he just do that portal thingy again?
My scan indicates he has the shard. There is heavy prismatic energy on the craft.
This confirms everything we've suspected.
And more! The shard was never just an energy source.